Kavanagh.
And my name is Sally Gorman, and welcome to Leinster Fleadh 2017, coming to you from Ballymahon, County Longford.
All week there has been a celebration of Irish music around the county, and for the next three nights we're going to bring you some of these highlights. We start off by meeting up with a group of musicians in Skelly's pub who travelled over from County Cavan.
Malachy Burke is on fiddle, Seamus Tierney on flute, Pete Leddy on box, Pádraig Conroy on box, and Philip Clark is on keyboard.
Outside the canal turn, I'm joined by a group of young Longford musicians. We have Aveen Lynch and Declan Hagen on the accordions, Patrick Lynch on the mandolin, Cormac Lynch, Leila Noon, Nadine Smith on the fiddles, Satanta Flood on drums, on tin whistle we have Cuiva McCrossan and Maven Alva Brady, Niamh Brady is on the bowron and Kira Crossan on the banjo mandolin.
Heading over now to Skelly's once more to meet up again with the musicians from the Dr. Brian Gallagher and Kyothas group.
Thank you.
now to Nally's pub to meet up with Katie Gallagher, a young singer from Ballymahon who is making quite a name for herself.
Cooney's Hotel over the next three nights, I will be meeting with some of the finalists who will be competing in this year's Leinster Fleadh. 11-year-old Ella Holton is a member of Enfield Cultus in County Meath. From Leixlip Cultus, County Kildare, we have Aaron O'Brien. Thank you. O'Connell ar an banjo, ó Craobh Fiarce ó Gréagán, Baile Á Chlia. This group of musicians are from the Gorey Ballygarrett Cultus in County Wexford, and they are Fia Chambers on the harp, Lauren Purcell on the fiddle, Ruby Farrell on the concertina, and Alex Farrell on the button accordion.
Tonight's programme, I'm heading into Paddy Ward's pub. Thanks for watching, and I hope you can join us again tomorrow night at 8 o'clock for more highlights from this year's Leinster Fleadh in Ballymahon. Over the years, Paddy Ward has been a huge supporter of young musicians, and here we have local musicians Paddy Collum on flute, Paddy Farrell on banjo, and Owen Smith on banjo. And they're joined by Aidamore O'Connor on box from Offaly, Tiernan O'Connell from Dublin on fiddle, and Erin O'Connor-Cambreen from Leixlip on concertina.
Tiernan O'Connell are on banjo, O Crave Fierce O Gregon Balia O'Clea.
Now to Nally's pub to meet up with Katie Gallagher, a young singer from Ballymahon who's making quite a name for herself.
From Leixlip Ceoiltis, County Kildare, we have Aaron O'Brien. Thank you. Tiernan O'Connell ar an banjo, ó Craobh Fiarce ó Gréagán, Baile Átha Cliath. Here outside the canal turn, I'm joined by a group of young Longford musicians. We have Aveen Lynch and Declan Hagen on the accordions, Patrick Lynch on the mandolin, Cormac Lynch, Leila Noon, Nadine Smith on the fiddles, Satanta Flood on drums, on Tin Whistle we have Cuiva McCrossan and Maven Alva Brady, Niamh Brady is on the bowron and Kira Crossan on the banjo mandolin.
Heading over now to Skelly's once more to meet up again with the musicians from the Dr. Brian Gallagher Kyolthas group. Heading over now to Skelly's once more to meet up again with the musicians from the Dr. Brian Gallagher Kyolthas group.
outside the canal turn, I'm joined by a group of young Longford musicians. We have Aveen Lynch and Declan Hagen on the accordions, Patrick Lynch on the mandolin, Cormac Lynch, Leila Noon, Nadine Smith on the fiddles, Satanta Flood on drums, on Tin Whistle we have Cuiva McCrossan and Maven Alva Brady, Niamh Brady is on the bowron and Kira Crossan on the banjo mandolin.
Heading over now to Skelly's once more to meet up again with the musicians from the Dr. Brian Gallagher and Kyothas group.